I would say the 1970s, which is when you have feminist perspectives of the nude really changing the way we think about the subject, particularly the way that female artists critiqued male visions of the female nude. So we have works in that section of the show that show a really nice reversal in terms of women artists depicting male nudes in similarly passive poses, which makes us realise how these aren't a natural way to look at all, but they're very constructed aesthetically and socially.